This vlog has a combination of Snapchat and camera video content. Also, this vlog contains a large amount of provocative language.
My ex had told my cousin I'm a superstar. Cause all around the world they know who we are. Running behind that.
This
is
a little shot test. Tell him to take a little shot.
I'll
take
one for
you.
No,
she
gonna take
it. She said no.
She
gonna. Are you gonna hit that big one?
Wait,
no, hit on. Hold on. Not on the table. Okay, we gonna wait.
Just start the video because.
Y'all ready?
Wait.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Okay. Pink. Be waiting in the cup.
Ooh. She said he ain't it.
One more, y'all.
Oh, hell. She said one more.
We about to go see Broadway.
Look, she gonna drink the wine cooler after that. You on demon time.
No, come on, y'all.
Thank you so much.
I'm good in crowns, not all that with max, but I'm good with nines, great with eights, nigga, I'll eat your face, and I got a hungry lawyer that'll eat the case,
Mafia. I used to cop so heavy, we out here live at Broadway concert, the last show, all the tour,
my 16s make had niggas come out, dumb.
Y'all gonna be too for money bag concert on Tuesday too,
while out and blow
just stay tuned,
just cause it's
nigga, try to front down and you can catch a shot, nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. The shorty give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe,
get up on my tripod.
Miles, I've been selling dresses like I'm fifth grade.
Girls gon' count them, I keep a baby black. I ain't fight with a random period. You bitches beat, you can see me in my lips. I'm fake a pussy, now you acting all delirious.
I got
around
my brothers, you working like that thing. Let me see if you started.
Yeah, I can bump.
Hey, my ex, she was trying to fuck with me, you know. I told that bitch, I'm straight.
What's up?
I'm cool on that bitch. Huh? I was 13 when I hit my first lick. I be staying out the way, I can't get caught up in the mix. So keep that shit from around me if it ain't gonna make me rich.
What?
I knew that I'd make it ass since I was a chick.
So what we did?
Had a plan and I made it make sense.
So what you did?
I was broke, I had to go and get a fix. Let me tell you a little story about a bad ass chick.
Let's do it, y'all. Motherfucking cell phone, so light this bitch up. Every time you see the two movies, let's go.
Okay, huh? I'm cool on that bitch.
What's up?
I was 13 when I hit my first bitch. I be staying out the way, I keep getting caught up in the mix.
Yeah.
So keep that shit around me if it ain't gon' make me rich. I knew that I'd make it ass since I was a teen.
You know what we did?
I had a plan that I made it make sense.
You know what we did?
I was broke, I had to go and get a fix.
I was trapping in the streets and in the class too. That nigga said he got a bag, I got a bag too. You got some pain, now you watch that.
Motherfucker, I want you to go up in this motherfucker.
What's up? Welcome to the SoulFly.
thought that you would be here. Why do I always question God, but I never pray? I think about you, I end up crying on my best days. Nah, 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 nah. I'd be lying if I didn't say I really miss my dog.
I feel so much of pain in us. Feel like I'm giving up. It ain't the same no more.
Death brought me anger.
I'm part of my angels, and I got some dying in them. Soon as I got rich, soon as I got famous.
How would it be?
Oh, we gon' rock your nigga down if we never see you. Thought I made it out the streets, I fell a little deeper. Fuck the same bitches that me. Watch a nigga call the mill up. They hate them still here. I watch them niggas go by earplugs.
Hey, Cam, they gotta give us some vaccine real quick. Let's see what they're talking about.
She heard me.
Mafia. Well, that's the end of the concert. Those are just some snippets. Of course, I can't put too much in there because I get copyrighted. But just know it was a live show. It was a live concert. I'm gonna go see Moneybagg on Tuesday. Y'all see some of that. It's gonna be live. It's gonna be lit. So just stay tuned with me. And we're gonna keep, hey, look. Shit was live. It was nice. It was a beautiful little concert. You know what I'm saying? Spoke some real shit. Bottom Boy Survivor. Y'all already know what the move is. Y'all thought we was out. No, not yet. Not yet. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We're gonna have more content coming soon. I had a vlog posted up not too long ago, like I said in the other clip. Just make sure y'all just stick with me, okay? Reshare the videos. Make sure y'all keep watching my content. Share it with your folks. And just let them know that we live. We got a Moneybagg concert on Tuesday. I'm gonna give y'all some content on that. Just stick with me. We're gonna be in there. We're gonna be in there for sure. But as y'all can see, y'all, my hair, yeah, that shit is like not staying no more. But it is what it is. Y'all already know how shrinkage be. Got a little hot in them. People's rolling up blunts. Unfortunately, I could not indulge in the activity. But like I said, we out.
Know it sounds strange, but I'ma die for all my dead homies. Nobody really know how he feels. I always thought that you would be.
When I hit my first lick, I be staying out the way. I can't get caught up in the mix. So keep that shit from around me if it ain't gonna make me rich. I knew that I'd make it ever since I was.
It's safe to say that I'ma take the cake for this year. I would say try again next year. But next year'll probably be my best year. It took a whole lot of blood and sweat tears. I don't owe anybody anything. Get that.
I'm still in the projects, Section 8. Matter of fact, I was just over there. Went to my ghetto bitch spot in the back. Sat on the porch while she braid up my hair. The trap open wide, everybody outside. Knock on the door twice if you want a 3-5. My nigga keep loud, but he sell it quiet. Cause niggas be 12, that's 7+5. You ever sold candy to the candy lady? Mama worked all the time, I was grandma baby. Jumped off the porch, picked up 380. And jammed a couple times, thank God I made it. Amen. Fast forward, I picked up a Glock. Put 100 shots in my 300 chop. Black cruising.
Cause my boss moving shit is over. Might need some luck for the floor, but you
throwing shots, and I'm a smoker. Better play your cards, fucking joker. I know I'm a motherfucking soldier. I don't give a fuck. I want the cash. Oh, she was good hand, me my leg shaking. My court thing with some shackles. When she hit the door, she deserved a warning. Buy the bitch a pair of sandals. Anyways, I'm hitting many places. I'm missing middle man up with the link. Broke the shit, plus to be in the way. I'm supposed to really get fuck with my team. Boys gonna pull the trick there when I ready.
Lights up and skip!
Uh-oh. Ladies, y'all ready? We're gonna do this shit the right way.
More things than I've ever done. I probably should pick that cup.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me? Do you love me now?
I'm doing and wherever I'm at. So like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And y'all show a lot of love. I got both concerts on footage for y'all for sure. So just make sure y'all stay rocking with me, and I got more content coming for y'all soon. All right, I'm checking out with you. Bye, Coco Mafia.
That designer don't make you different. Having money don't make you real. Declining all of these phone calls.
I had to get off my ass to go get me some cash. Now I'm just like a zipper, I'm stuck to the bank. This ain't no motherfucking Conte man. Nigga, kick out that cash. If you move, I'ma blast. Capping ass rappers, they give me a rash.
It get worse before it get better. Just make sure you mean it before you say them four letters. Feel like this could be forever. I ain't tryna pick for you, but it's now or never.
And I fist God, cause they know we bought it. Yeah, they know we bought it. Only run with steps, can't do it.